Hollywood Bets.
Soweto Eagles Rugby Club was started in 2017. It was actually a few players that came from the old Soweto Rugby Club, which stopped playing for a season. And then we decided to join the club with Jabulani Technical High School, which had a club of its own.
In Hollywood Bets, we have a giving culture, and every community that we involved in that gives back to us, we want to give back to them. So we decided that because we have a very large footprint in Soweto, we want to support Soweto Eagles Rugby Club and said we want to give back to them and start from the grassroots level and show them a bit of our appreciation in what they've helped in developing the community.
We had a chat and they realized our struggles and they saw that we do not have sponsors, we struggle with kit, we struggle with playing grounds, we struggle with a number of things. So they approach us and says, how can we help? So we gave them a wish list that says we need playing kit, we need rugby equipment and stuff like that. So today when they came to the club, they actually delivered on the promises that they made, that they'll try to assist the best way they can.
It is very important for Hollywood Bets to do things like this because it's part of our culture, number one. We like giving back. We want to give back because without the people around here, we wouldn't be anything. So us giving back, it shows that we are in touch with the culture. We are in touch with the grassroots of Soweto.
I think it is so important for a company like Hollywood Bets to give back to the community because that's where they're playing their trade. That's where they're running the business. And it's so grateful because they're plowing back to the community in terms of giving to the kids that are in need. And that makes us to see the other Sia Colises of this world. And I'm just grateful to be part of Hollywood Bets.
It's very important for Hollywood Bets to be part of this community and to be part of uplifting the community. We know, you know, in townships, we're forever hearing people complaining about crime, complaining about nyaupe and all these things. I think this is a good start. 5 years from now, we want to see these kids, you know, playing for Lions or even, you know, Sharks or, you know, any of these big franchises. And I would love to see one of them one day just, you know, telling their story and relating back to this day.
We keep it moving. We going straight to the top. Soweto as a whole, like, most of the time, I really like the opportunity to hurry, like, to get like sponsorships like this, meeting such people, you know, like it's hard for us, like many of us come from different backgrounds and things. So like seeing such people coming to see us, visiting us, it shows that what we're doing is not in vain, but like it has a way forward, you know, and it gives upliftment to all the players, the upcoming, us as the youth also, to like say that like you can make something out of this rugby.
It's very important because from Itimela election, it's very hard to learn a sponsor, especially for rugby, because people think rugby is a very dangerous sport, physical, ungaphuka anytime and then pelili career. So getting from a sponsor from Hollywood Bets means they believe in us, especially because you are black, but believe in abantu abamnyama we can conquer kune industry abantu abamhlophe rugby.
Before today, we were losing players because they were discouraged. When we enter into the field, they will besbiza ama keep for an example. Different colors, different shorts, no one matches the other except for the jersey. And that is discouraging the morale of the players. And so players, they thought, no, this club is not going anywhere. We've been there, we've tried, and we're failing. So we do not have a sponsor then. Now today, looking at us, all kitted up, having the same shirt that matches the jersey that matches the socks. And it's a great experience. You can see the morale around the players as well. They're excited, they're enthusiastic. They want to go out there and tell the others that the club is going places.
It makes me feel happy, to be honest. I don't see myself doing anything besides this right now because on the ground, I become somebody else that maybe in real life, I'm not able to be, like certain characteristics that I portray on the ground. I'm not able to portray that as I interact with people, but on the ground with the teammates and the coaching staff and everybody, the fans and everything, it's a great experience, to be honest.
It gives me great pleasure to come and watch the kids, you know, being happy, playing the sports that they love, and hopefully that will inspire them to go greater heights and make sure that they reach the highest level that everyone wishes to see himself playing or herself playing to, which is the professional ranks.
Being a female good rugby, it's very hard because bastata easy. They think ukuthi rugby is was made for amadoda, is sports amadoda. So mizlala rugby, they don't take us serious unless maybe you make it to a Springbok.
From rugby, I'd love to achieve one day maybe seeing myself as a coach, because I really believe in giving back, because I believe there's a lot of work that we can still do with the youth. Some of us, we started really late playing rugby, unlike most of the more privileged players that we come across. So it would be great to be able to help the grassroots level of rugby one day.